Okay, I'm now going to add a new device to an existing account. So I click on the link here. This will ask me to enter the activation code. So I enter in the code here. Oops. And scroll down, enter in my current username. Enter in my password. And then click the submit button. My device has now been added, and I will just click this button to install the new software onto my phone. And now I will have two devices appearing in my login on cellulike.mobi.